The primary goal of our research in our laboratory is to develop methods to detect cancer using non-invasive techniques. The concept is based on the idea that cancer cells shed cell-free fragments of DNA and nucleic acid into the bloodstream, and these fragments can be detected using sensitive PCR-based assays. And so we asked the question, is this something that can be used generalizably for almost any individual with cancer, or is it only specific to certain types? And after studying a large number of different tumor types, to our surprise, we found that the vast majority actually do shed cell-free fragments of DNA into the blood, and we were readily able to detect them. So what is the application of this type of approach? Well, we're really focusing on three things. The first is disease monitoring. That is the treatment that the patient is getting, is it causing the tumor to shrink, come back, or spread? And having a personalized blood test will help clinicians and allow them to detect this. The second is the idea of treatment resistance. So if an individual is getting treated with a targeted agent, is the cancer becoming resistant to that therapy? And if so, what would be a reasonable alternative to start that patient on? The third facet of this research is the one that we're most enthused about, and that's the idea of using this approach to screen asymptomatic individuals to try to detect cancers when they're not clinically detectable using traditional radiographic studies or clinical exam. And the goal of this approach would be to detect tumors at their very earliest stage when the chances of cure are their highest. Certainly need a lot more work to further this study, but we're very excited about its potential.